I was mildly frustrated yesterday by the huge number of tourists everywhere. So today I decided to beat all tourists by waking up early. How early, you ask? Well, as early as just getting back from the party early. I could see that all the stores were closed and streets were empty. I already felt like waking up so early was worth it.
So we are at the Fushimi Inari Shrine. These gates or torii are donated by businesses. There are several thousands of such gates here, as you can see.
Thank you. Bye. 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 Bye.
Walking through the thousands of torii gates at dawn in solitude was a deeply meditative experience. By the time I came back from the mountain, the Shinto shrine maidens had just started their day. I really wonder what their life is like. My next destination of the day is the Arashiyama Bamboo Grove on the outskirts of Kyoto. The Arashiyama Bamboo Grove was beautiful, but it was quite heavily touristed. I decided to visit the Tenryuji Temple near the bamboo grove. The beautiful Zen gardens evoked a deep state of contemplation in me. I found this interesting store selling spices. I bought an item because they were giving out free samples and I liked it. Across the river Oi to climb up the mountain to visit my long lost cousins in the Iwatayama Park. Today was a long and tiring day. I walked about 26 kilometers. I felt it was truly rewarding. I was feeling victorious in a way. I wanted to treat myself by eating one of my favorite Japanese dish, okonomiyaki.